Okay. So this is the lure I'm tossing out this morning. C3 shimmy, Neptune shad on the drop shot. I have a 2 foot leader here. As the temperature gets warmer, I will shorten the leader here. But right now it's about 2 feet. I also add a scent here, Liquid Mayhem, shad scent. Just a small dab. And just rub it onto the lure. First. There we go. I'm on already. It's a small fish, small bass on a C3 shimmy, Neptune shad, small dink. I'll take it. Good start of the morning. Small dink, a quarter of a pound or so. Let's go catch another one. Okay, so I moved spots. I was fishing from the dam. Now I'm out here at a point. I have a Carolina rig set up here on a night crawler, going for a striper bite. And of course, I'm throwing out my drop shot C3 shimmy. See if there's any bass out in this spot. Caught one on the dam, small one, and that was about it. I was fishing there for about an hour and decided to move on. So hopefully I'll get some luck here. Right, caught my second bass. Unfortunately, I couldn't record it. Caught on a Carolina rig here. Decent sized bass, not too bad. Really skinny though. Probably about a pound, pound and a half. Look at the fin here, the tail. It's bleeding a little bit. Looks like a pretty sick fish. Okay, let this one go. My first topwater bite, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Woo! First topwater bite, baby. Fuck, my adrenaline's pumping. Ha 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 Woo! Check this out. Solid fish too, baby. Topwater. Check that out. Let me get my pliers. That's what I'm talking about. Right when I was about to go home. Check this out. Top water, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Right. Alright, baby. Check this out. Solid fish on the top water walking bait. My first top water lure. Very good. Wow, that was exciting. Finally on. After 3 hours of fishing. I'm finally on. Drop shot nightcrawler. It's a good sized fish too. Healthy looking fish. They weren't taking the plastic baits. Solid fish. Finally, after 3 hours of fishing, caught my first bass out here at the main ramp along these rocks. There's quite a few bait fish here. Oh, there's another bass swimming up shallow. I was throwing a Kitech swing impact C3 bait. They weren't biting on the plastics. But they did bite on the nightcrawler. Okay. Let's hope for another catch. Can we get a third fish of the morning? Let's find out. Number three, baby. Number three. Look at that go, look at that swim. This one is fighting, it's probably a smallmouth. No, it might be a largey. But it's fighting good. Healthy small fish. Look at this,